The R1 is obviously, it's 20 years on now, 21 years on, but you can still tell it stems from that very first bike in 1998, which is a good thing. It's got very similar looks. It sounds more special than ever now, and is an incredible piece of kit.